Pretty loud.
It was like if lightning had struck. Yeah, like that's strong. How loud.
A Lehigh Acres family is cleaning up after a pickup rammed into their home early this morning, leaving behind this mess. But they say it could have been a lot worse. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Now deputies are looking for the driver of that truck. This happened on Meadow Road near 39th Street Southwest around 1 o'clock this morning. NBC2's Jennifer Vegas is on scene talking with the homeowners.
Jennifer, the family told you they were already working on repairs from the hurricane.
Yeah, they had actually just finished up last Saturday, but early this morning, a gray pickup truck somehow veered off the road, crashed into Burns's car, then into their garage. It left behind massive cracks like this. Now they don't even know if their home is livable. Tonight, Linda Burns is still in disbelief.
Well, I have no idea what I'm going to do. Wait.
Struggling to understand how the driver of this pickup crashed into her Meadow Road home in Lehigh Acres, not only leaving behind this mess, but the driver also ran away, leaving their passenger behind.
He's bleeding, and like he said, he had a dislocated shoulder. Don't run, just take responsibility for what you did.
Burns says it happened around midnight. She, her sister, and Caesar Villa were inside fast asleep.
It was very loud. It was like if lightning had struck. Yeah, like that's strong. How loud.
The three jolted awake, finding the Dodge pickup crunched up to the driveway, smoking. Burns's car in the driveway totaled, car parts scattered everywhere.
The debris that fell off of the house, like threw rocks and stuff towards the Hummer that we have over there. And so like you have like speckles. The guy's headlamp ended up in the lot across the yard over here too.
The aftermath, hard to comprehend.
Literally, we just finished the final repairs for my house. On Saturday, I got the inside of my house painted and I was done. We just got the roof repaired, my gutters changed. I was done. My house was all set again after Ian, and now this.
Tonight, as the family waits for answers from insurance whether their home, now covered in cracks, is even livable, they're grateful.
I'm feeling okay because my family is safe, thank God.
And guys, this could have ended much worse. I'm told just a few days ago, a propane tank was right here where the pickup crashed into. But Caesar Villa says something told him a few days ago to move it elsewhere. Now, I asked LCSO if they've located the driver, but I was told that they cannot give us that information at this time. I'm live and local tonight in Lehigh Acres. Jennifer Vegas, NBC2.